She saved me from myself. I never thought she could. She smiled today. It's just the first of many, and I feel her eyes touch something in us all that's real. Solymar Aja.
hands on a busy street corner. He paints with his feet for the coins that we pay. As the people pass slowly by, the man with no arms has put me to shame. I nearly drowned in self-pity. For all of my failures, myself I did blame. But I now find the strength to try. Is that what happens to you? It's what you do about it. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do that counts. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do about it. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do that counts. Most people pass by without looking. He reminds them of weakness within. But I had to stare at his courage. Give me the strength to begin. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do about it. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do that counts. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do about it. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do that counts. The man with no arms looks like Jesus. I think now that maybe he is. He sent me a message without even speaking. He gave me the strength that is his. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do about it. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do that counts. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do about it. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do that counts. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do about it. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do.
We'll be right back. Thank you.